Howdy folks, Corky Duke here. Bomber Crew is the game and Playboy Babes is the name. Let's head off on the 34th mission of this beautiful bomber and even more beautiful crew. Y'all, there's the nose art, Playboy Babes. All right. Well, let's go. Mission number 34. Basically, I'm doing this because pack operation down. I haven't been doing live stream on this bomber lately. Been doing a bunch of other stuff, so still got to get these missions out for these girls. And I've got five girls that need to fly three more missions, including this one, and then they'll be going home. So that's what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be flying those three missions and then sending those girls home. Evridge, Borkman, Pennington, and McConnell, and Eden will be the ones going home with three missions. You gotta be kidding me. All right. Ladies, the target for today is Olbia. I should have done that before we took off, but, you know, hey, that's what happens. You get sidetracked by a beautiful woman flying a World War II bomber. That's what happens. Believe me. She'll be beginning the bomb run here pretty shortly. Tugboat and then sink it. Mm-hmm. Mustangs are already engaging them. Are you gonna disengage? They just might, like this. I think they are. Look at that. I don't know why they're disengaging. Maybe they don't see me. Maybe they're not disengaging. Coming back at us. Oh, they did disengage. Look at that. Crazy. Crazy, crazy. Disengaged instead of fighting these girls. They're afraid of these girls. Oh, you fuck. I think not. Close to home. I'm gonna let these fighters get away. Oh, they did get away. Look at that. Crap. I gotta come down earlier. And that's a mission chalked up for everybody. The 34th mission for the bomber itself. 15th mission for First Lieutenant Hillary Fisher. 8th mission for the pilot, tail gunner, and radio operator. All right. That's the way it goes. Okay. Well, I guess we'll have to do this. We need the enemy damage down for the next two missions. I was hoping for Monserrato, but that'll work. This'll work. Alright, here we go. Five girls, this is the second to last mission they have to fly. Congratulations, Tennessee Titans, on your win against the Colts today. We swept the Colts this year. That's going to put us in a very nice position as far as possibly taking, well, you have the division right now, but taking a division at the end of the year. Four victories in a row. Still, though, they got a lot of improvement to do. That offense still seems to spit and sputter with all the talent they got on that offensive team. It still seems to spit and sputter. But we scored some points in the fourth quarter, which is something we haven't done all year. So. Anyway, speaking of football, I continue my NFL campaign in Bomber Crew. Tomorrow, I'll be doing the Jacksonville Jaguars. Hate it when that happens. Then after that will be Tennessee Titans, my favorite team, and that'll be my birthday is that week, November 3rd. So my live stream on the Jacksonville Jaguars live stream will be Friday afternoon, the 28th. Of October. Live stream on the Tennessee Titans will be Thursday afternoon, about the 3rd. I'll do it a day earlier. So. And like I said, it'll be a special birthday stream for me. So. Alrighty, we're getting close. Alrighty, so far so good. Everybody on board is firing a weapon. Beautiful. We got more fighters coming. There they are. Goodness sakes, look at this, just tearing into these German fighters. Got it right as it crashed into the ground. Excellent. Alright, now we gotta sink two of the fastest battleships you've ever seen in all life. There it is. Very little damage. Great job, girls. Hardly any damage to the bottom. I don't even see any bullet holes at HE option on the gun resistance. Fantastic. There's the two battleships right there. You see their wakes. This it looks pretty good. Got lined up on it pretty good. Got to get lined up on them just right. Even then, they'll pull some kind of trick and just jump out of your way. This guy looks like he's gonna be dog meat, though. Hard left, hard to port. Crap. get this thing. All right, you got it. All right, get these grills healed up, and we can take her home. Take one recon photo. Operation Avalanche. Five of these girls will be going home. Providing they survive the mission, of course. Still got to get home. Right now, it's looking good. Don't fret. These girls are in good hands. For Ball State. That's the foreign version of Ball State. Ball State. Hillary Fisher has flown 15 missions now, so she only needs to fly 10 more. I'll be sending her home. Gorgeous brunette, goodness sake. Been seeing her in more and more pictures lately on Facebook. Good thing. Member of several Marine Facebook groups, and she's been popping up a lot in those pictures because you got Marines posting pictures I have naked girls. Beautiful. Nothing wrong with that. Bikinis and all kinds of stuff. Lingerie. Gorgeous women. Sometimes face shots too. You know, women do have beautiful faces. So. Just not their bodies that are beautiful. Their faces are beautiful too. If you get the right woman, their personality is beautiful. That's probably the most important thing. Comes the Mustangs. Thank you. All right. Mustangs going down to get him. This one doesn't get by us. He's still getting... No, he's not. He's coming back. Come on, hit him. Oh, crap. He's still gonna get away. Damn. Ah. Have to start coming down even quicker. All right. All right. Chalk up a mission for everybody. One more mission for five of these girls. And I'll introduce you to the girls that are going home. When I come back and get some coffee. That is 35 missions for the bomber itself. As far as I can read this, it looks like I know what I'm doing, so I can read it, but I think I'm the only one that can read it. Because if somebody else looked at it, they'd be like all confused. Be right back. No coffee available. I had to brew some. Got a roommate that's not doing his job. So, all right. Now, let's meet the girls that'll be going home. Okay. Okay. Top turret gunner, engineer, master sergeant, Melissa Evridge. She was this August 1990. The navigator, First Lieutenant Deborah Borkman, who was Miss December 1976. No, not going home, not going home. Here we go. Staff Sergeant Janice Pennington, who was Miss May 1971. Port Waste Gunner, excuse me. Staff Sergeant Denise McConnell, Miss March 1979. And Starboard Waste Gunner, Staff Sergeant Simon Eden, Miss February 1989. Those are the five girls that'll be going home after this mission. So, I'm going to check in on this again because I want this to show up in my. But then again, I can, what am I doing? I'm waiting on coffee is what I am. I need my coffee. So, all right. Well, let's see. We get the Operation Avalanche, or do we got to come out? We got to go back out and come back in. Wait, I can do it. Didn't do everybody. I got down to the bomber and I stopped. Yeah. Okay. I don't know why I did that, but I screwed up. All right. Hopefully, Operation Avalanche will show up. Like I said, I need my coffee. There it is. All right, girls, you five girls. Hope you're not nervous. Wanted to reach for coffee. It's not there. Ah. Am I addicted? Probably. It's going to take a couple of minutes for the coffee to brew. Crew is 100% health. Thank you. Alrighty. Hey, where is it? Dang it. Why are we off course? Oh, this sucks. Why are we off course? Oh, crap. Totally missed. We're way off course. Why? How did we get off course? I don't know how we got off course. There's our target. Somehow we got off course. Got a little boost to get us up to high altitude quicker. be the heck around. There we go. We got those comets though, so that's good. So I haven't called the Mustangs in yet, so that's good. Actually in pretty good shape, despite being way off course and having to come down to get back on course. Used a boost to get up to high altitude quicker, which can be done. It does work. All over the place. Alright, looking pretty good, I think. For a celebratory landing, but not so much. Oh, look at that. Good. There it is. Oh, I missed. Crap, I missed. Damn it. got a fuel leak. All right, give me a navigation point for a moment. Crap, how did I miss? Damn it. That sucks. That's all right. Girls will still get to go home. Well, that sucks. Better shot at that carrier. Oh well. Last time I missed was the Minnesota Vikings campaign. It's already, what, 3 weeks ago, I think? Something like that. I don't know, it's kind of easy to miss a carrier when you're flying at 30,000 feet. Can be easy to miss that. All right. These five girls are happy. And I got to replace them with five more girls. Oh, wow. I didn't know that door opened. Oh, that was cool. I think I got it when it opened. That's cool. The waste door actually opens. I never noticed that before. I think that's it. So let's get down to the ground. Land the same. Hopefully in one piece. Nice and easy. Should be all right. It's in fairly good shape. Excellent. Excellent. All right. Bomber Bear would like to congratulate five crew members of Playboy Babes, which we got, because you flew your 25 missions, you're being sent home. Already announced the names earlier, but you're going to get to go on a war bond tour and raise money for the war effort. Again, we'll go through the names of the ones being sent home. And I got to chalk everybody up for a mission. Yep, Master Sergeant Melissa Evridge, 25 missions. First Lieutenant Deborah Borkman. Staff Sergeant Janice Pennington. Staff Sergeant Denise McConnell. And Staff Sergeant Simon Eden. And that's 10, 20, 30, 36 missions for the Playboy Babes bomber. 13 for First Lieutenant Hillary Fisher, and 11 missions for the pilot, radio operator, and tail gunner. Alrighty. So congratulations, you girls get to go home. I'm Corky Duke. CorkyDuke.com is my website. Like, comment, share my video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'd appreciate it. That was the 34th, 5th, and 6th missions of Playboy Babes. Thanks for watching, and we'll see y'all later. Y'all take care. Bye.